Once. I forget where I was. Central America, maybe. Somewhere hot. Stupid job, bad pay, dangerous location, and water so foul the natives wouldn't even piss in it. This crowd of drunken motherfuckers hired by the local drug cartel shows up at my hotel room and threatens to tear me limb from limb. And I say, listen, hombres. Okay. You got me outnumbered here 4-1, and you're gonna kill me here tonight, and not a soul in this dimly lit world is gonna notice I'm gone. But one of you is gonna have his eye torn out. Period. Silence. I repeat myself. One of you poor, underpaid jerks is gonna have an eye ripped out of its socket. I promise. It's a small thing, perhaps, all things considered, but I will succeed. Because it's the only thing I have left to do in this world. So why don't you just take a good look at one another one last time? And think it over a few minutes more.
And then what happened?
Well, here I am. Still. After all.